Now, in our developing news, El Paso police are investigating a hit-and-run crash in the Lower Valley that sent one person to the hospital. According to police, the collision happened near Cesar Chavez Highway and Fonseca Drive. Investigators are looking for a dark-colored SUV, possibly a Ford, that may have a headlight that is out. Anyone with information on this investigation is asked to call the number you see on your screen.